Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who do not know, I am Allie, and today's video is going to be about my emergency fund tracker that I am currently using to track my emergency fund. So if you do not know, my goal is to save $10,000 this year in my emergency fund. But what I've decided to do is break that down into smaller amounts. So I am currently using this debt-free charts tracker, and it is for $1,000, and yeah, so